फिफ्थ क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू विल बी फाइन. आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर, टीचर सोनिया राउफ. टूडे योर लेक्चर इज लेक्चर नंबर 23 एंड द टॉपिक इज द रोड नॉट टेकन. नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट आवर लेक्चर. स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 94, पार्ट सी, learning about language. Your part C, learning about language, and there is subject and predicate. What is subject and what is predicate? We will learn about subject and predicate. First of all, what is subject? The person who performs an action is called subject. The person who performs an action is called subject. For example, he plays cricket. He plays cricket. The underlined word is he. He is a subject. He is a subject. And what is predicate? Predicate tells us about what happens to the subject. Predicate tells us about what happens to the subject or what the subject did. What is predicate? Predicate tells us about what happens to the subject or what the subject did. The boys. The underlined sentence, the underlined part, played near the school. Played near the school. In this sentence, the underlined part is predicate. The underlined word is, underlined part is played near the school. He plays cricket. He is subject. Plays cricket is predicate. The boys are subject. Played near the school is predicate. Okay, student, is it clear? Now, part C. Write suitable subjects before each of these predicates. There are predicates and you will write suitable subjects. Suitable of subjects before each of the predicates. Okay. He caught the thief red-handed. He is subject. Caught the thief red-handed is predicate. She cleaned the dirty floor. She is subject. Cleaned the dirty floor is predicate. He was willing to take the bull by the horns. He was willing to take the bull by the horns. He is subject and was willing to take the bull by the horns is predicate. You had to find another job. You is subject. Had to find another job is predicate. Students, is it clear what is subject and predicate? Okay. Now, students, your assignment will be, do it by yourself. Write the paragraph about Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Write a paragraph about Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Students, your diary is mentioned here. Page number 94, part C, question number 1, you will learn, plus paragraph Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, you will learn, plus you will write also. Goodbye and take care.